to the training zone. This is where you will refine your skills before venturing into the field. Welcome to the training zone. This is where you will refine your skills before venturing into the field.
In this video, I'm going to guide you through your first indoor range experience. Renting a firearm, make sure you pay close attention to how, when, and where you can retrieve that rental. Also, ranges have different rules regarding ammunition. If you're bringing your own ammo, you want to make sure that you check with the range staff to make sure that you can use it. Now let's talk firearm safety. There are four fundamental rules of firearm safety, and they are: always keep your firearm pointed in a safe direction. Never place your finger inside the trigger guard until you are on target. Keep your finger off the trigger unless you intend to fire. Always be sure of your target and what is beyond it. If you have any questions about these rules, be sure to discuss them with the range staff. There are also some specific range rules to follow. Before entering the range, you need proper safety gear and clothing. Eye and ear protection are always required. You may want to double up on your hearing protection, and that means wearing both earplugs and earmuffs, as indoor ranges tend to be a little bit louder than shooting outdoors. Many ranges also require that you wear a brimmed cap, and that helps prevent hot grass from your face.
Thank you.
first thing to do when you arrive at the range is read and sign all paperwork. You may have safety certifications and a rental agreement if you want to rent. This may take a little time, so please. Indoor ranges operate all day. If you're renting a firearm, make sure you pay close attention to how, when, and where you can retrieve it. Also, ranges have different rules regarding ammunition. If you're bringing your own ammo, you want to make sure that you check with the range staff to make sure that you can use it. Now, let's talk firearm safety. There are four fundamental rules of firearm safety.
Always keep your firearm pointed in a safe direction. Never place your finger inside the trigger guard until you are on target. Keep your finger off the trigger unless you intend to fire. Always be sure of your target.
If you have any questions about these rules, be sure to discuss.
The shit with them drones.
send the reloading list.
Thank you.
Yo, this guy's cooked. Oh, that's a friendly, buddy. Wake up. Thank you.